the hell?
This is suitably green.
I assume there's gonna be a boss of some variety. Berserker.
Alright, so maybe not melee with this guy.
No, do not melee with this guy.
JD.
Oh.
Did he just talk?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
What the hell just happened?
Pick it up,
at least I assume there's something running this way.
Okay, they don't.
It still bleeds. If it bleeds, we can kill it.
Oh, come on.
Shoot at me.
These guys are smarter.
Not smarter than us.
Not than us, than before.
Oh.
Guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole?
Hey,
guys, get over here.
This looks like some kind of nest to me.
It's pulsing.
Oh, shit!
Destructible terrain really adds a whole lot to cover-based combat.
Yeah.
Great! There's even more of them up here!
Drop the pod for cover!
You can drop the next pod if you want.
Like a slug.
How are you doing, Lancer, ammo wise?
Pretty good.
Let me grab this one.
Got him. Cross the right!
You're coming around! Look out!
Here's my theory while you guys are doing that. The ones
These were
that are
dead people in, like, medieval armor.
Here's my theory, because it seems like they purposely need alive people to trap in those cocoons. Because note they didn't kill the dad to trap them.
Yep.
It seems like the screamers are regular people. The ones that are smarter were previous soldiers. That's my theory on all of
this. And drop some cover. Good enough.
Yeah,
maybe.
Sure seems like it. But they definitely, they looks like they can't use dead bodies. They have to be alive to catch them.
That makes sense.
Because otherwise then it's reanimating them. That makes no sense, versus if they're already alive. That's maybe another reason why if someone died from fighting, drop the thingy on top.
Thank you.
it's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not going to talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours even.
So, juvies and drones.
Oh, the foreshadowing of the
juvies and drones and what, though?
Yep.
I have a feeling we're going to find out.
Okay, no going back.
Checkpoint.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah.
Graveyard. That's a good omen.
Appreciate it.
Ah, shit! Another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
On it.
Okay, I'll cover.
Throwing grenade!
Up too far. Trying again. I'm out of grenades.
Okay. I'm going for grenades. I got fire.
Yeah, this works like the old games. You can eventually kill everything that's in an emergency.
Watch it! Snipers!
I'll deal with the snipers. There you are. Come on.
I was gonna say you could draw him out, Shadow 4 Fox. He's over on the left, so you're gonna have to run.
Past here?
Yeah, past there.
Sniper, on the left!
I see him.
Looks like two.
One down! Nice. Blew his head clean off.
Oh, another nest?
Welcome to Gears, Kara.
Yep.
Yeah. There's one over there.
Okay, out of Lancer ammo.
Other side of the grave.
Grenade!
Yep.
It almost looked like it bounced off your head.
Lucky. There's some weird latency.
Shit.
I just trained. I just switched out guns.
So, we're clear. The new or old definition. Come on, let's get the tram station.
I'm going to do a quick run here.
I'm going to grab Hammer Burst.
Yeah, this will work.
As much as I really, really want to keep that custom Lancer, I just don't have ammo anymore.
I know.
Okay, I'm...
full up on Hammer Burst ammo.
Yep.
Ammo for me.
Well, someone's got to have a, with the saw.
No.
Or no, it says punch now.
Actually, wait. I accidentally grabbed the wrong thing. There we go.
Okay. Oh, ammo crate right there.
Shit.
You gonna go back and get,
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab my...
Mine should be over on the left. Maybe down there.
I don't see it. There's a case in there. I'll just grab that.
Let's see, where's my... Oh, mine should be, like, right here. That one reversed. Nasher. I will grab that. Huh.
Right,
is there a U.S.
No.
flag on the
no, it's just
top of that?
Red and white, no blue. There's a grenade.
Alright, well, we swapped out for Hammer Burst, so. Ready?
Yep.
I saw. Glimpse of something.
These doors are pretty open.
Yep.
Thing in the ceiling. Another
Lancer.
Regular Lancer. Not custom.
But
those will work!
It uses the same ammo.
Nice.
Ready?
Yep.
Never mind the freaking out chair.
Yep.
Okay, chest high.
There it is again. Marcus's radio.
So it's close. Come on.
Things right in the center.
Now we have these pouncer things to worry about.
Yeah.
Taking one.
It's only gonna get worse.
What?
Ammo box right in front of
you.
Okay.
I filled up with the second.
There's two of them. Achievement! As if snatchers weren't bad enough. And... Oh, they're called pouncers, I guess.
Ready?
Sounds right. Yep.
I like my names better.
The longer we wait, the harder that thing's going to be.
Cthulhu
turn.
Lobsters.
All right, then. Let's see where this leads.
Okay, this
these are
no
definitely
way.
Gear, dead gears. Yeah. Departure, arrival.
Slime to something.
Ah, I'm never going to get used to that.
Ready to see what this thing?
Yep.
Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah. Well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
Well, it runs downward pretty good.
Well, there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks.
Oh, come on. Seriously?
Calorie's dragging. Go. I got this.
Sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Oh, a touching moment is touching.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight, Dragon.
Counterweight, huh?
Well,
way to ruin
that
romantic
was my first
moment.
And last time on funicular.
Funicular.
What? It's a word.
That's just
my it's a word.
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine,
come on,
right?
Up, over.
But we're following the snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Oh,
not really, no.
All right, good on ammo. Keep following them.
Let's see. Ever snatcher. Okay, whoever came up with that dialogue, you are a genius.
This is an extremely well put together game, I will say that.
Agreed.
Military museum. Oh, hey, there might be all kinds of interesting, weird backstory stuff hidden here for us to find.
Yep.
Or subtle references to things.
See, it doesn't look like.
But is there anything up there? The little thing is the fact that you can go over makes it seem like there's.
Yep. You have a thing.
So what is the thing? It's like a king figure souvenir. The king of Fort Revel, a plastic toy painted in fake gold and once available at Fort Revel's many gift shops.
Oh.
Revels. Revels? Reveals?
Maybe Revels.
Revels, okay. You guys know the game better than I do, so I'm just was reading. Mm.
Alright. Let me know when you're ready.
Do you want a quick stop here for our next video?
Alright, so. We will see you guys next time.
Yep, see you guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Right, so basically just pause and I'll splice it. So, right. Hello everyone, welcome back to Gears of War so 4.
Hey guys.
Hey.
This is Shad Dancer Brony.
With Fox Mage and Kira Kitty. Sorry, yeah. Saying it for Fox Mage.
Yep. So, and there's Fox Mage.
Yeah.
Right there. So, hi Fox Mage.
In yellow.
Hello.
Alright.
That dish was extra creepy. And Kira Kitty's just watching because stuff.
Because Microsoft.